was the 56th ranked UCSB Gauchos that would take the doubles points. In singles, UCSB would take down Cal Poly 4-0 thanks to wins by Vedry, Brady, and Brunkow. With the loss, the Mustangs still finish as co-champions of the Big West for the regular season. They finished 15-5 overall, and they will now turn their attention to the Big West Conference tournaments on April 29th.